Guys, welcome back to Darkness Rises new update review. So guys, we're gonna check what we have in this update, also the patch notes. So I'm quite curious what rewards we might get. So first thing, let's start with the new wings. So let's go and check them to Grimoire. I want to see how they look because I like the design. So these are the new wings. Let's see also the stats. They are kind of high, should be a bit lower, and kind of small for my character. Maybe this work better for a... But the design, I like it. I like the design. This will work very well with this, see? But I wish they were bigger and a bit lower, so I can see them properly. But yeah, the design is nice, not bad. Let's see the stats. Okay, so attack, and it's, wait, PV or PvP? I didn't check. Oh, plus 3 seconds! Ultimate, wow. So decreases by 3 seconds the ultimate skill, wow, that's insane, guys. Attack, 20, almost 21,000 movement speed, and some random traits. Okay, wow. So, definitely this one, let's see the other one. PvP normal, so definitely this have different compared to the other ones. So doesn't matter PvE or PvP, 3 seconds cooldown reduction for your ultimate, it's quite nice. It's quite nice. Okay, so yeah, the design is nice. I'm gonna try in a different video maybe to see the rates if I can get it. But I'm sure it will be pretty bad, the rate. Okay, let's see next thing, let's check the new event. And sadly, the Challenger Tower, guys, is not yet out, sadly. I wish it was from today, but I'm gonna show you when it will be out and what you can get from there, because that had some nice rewards. But now we get a lame event for 2 weeks, clear adventure stages, okay, and you get the same old rewards, okay, as before. So this is repeating same old stuff. So this event, I don't know, they should have bring at least the Challenger Tower. That at least was something different, even if we had it before, but we didn't have for a while. And the rewards in there, you're gonna see, are quite nice. In here, trash rewards, and it's just one for 2 weeks. Seriously, I don't know what was in their mind. Like, they see people complaining and they give even worse events. Okay, this is the event shop again, not that great, same old stuff. Even the S, still S polishes and refine stones, we're asking for L1s. Yeah, choice, at least there will be choice, but they're not choice, I don't know. So yeah, the event is trash, this one, but the next one you're gonna see, it's actually better, way better. Okay, so this we have for 2 weeks. Then I'm gonna show you the next one, which is the Challenger Tower. I thought they'll bring it today, but seems not. I don't know why. Let's see, what else? What else? We have another event. Okay, it's fishing event. So maybe that's why they didn't add that one. So we have fishing event. At least they are bringing something new. Let's go to fishing event. And see how that works. Should I try? See if I can get something with the baits. You know what? I'm gonna test maybe. Yeah, hopefully they need to improve the loading screen from this. It's very, very slow. Very slow. At least for my phone. Yeah, it's kind of slow. So fishing event, guys, there is a chance to get gold. Anyways, I'm gonna do a separate video to see if it's worth it and what you can get. Okay, so tuna event, you just can click and I think it will go automatically there. Tuna event, okay, I pressed. What's this? Bro. It's called tuna event. So you can get the tuna fish. There are 3 different tiers. Let's go and try with this, see if I can catch any. And from those you can get, depending on their tier, you can get, guys, more gold. I'm gonna show you the amount. I think the lowest tier for tuna, it will give you 10,000 or no, 500, the next tier 10,000, and the highest tier for tuna will give you like 250,000 gold. Yeah, it seems that, I know, and they said it's better to use, guys, higher tier bait, like the one that you can get with gems. Okay, so I got one tuna, small tuna. Okay, this one will give me 500 just. Okay, I got the higher tier one. Small tuna, what's this one? This is big tuna, this will give more. Let's see if we can catch a better, the best one. But I'm gonna test in another video to see which baits are better and what's the drop rate for them, how much gold you can get. So what's the best approach for this event? Okay, so I got two small, one big tuna, and there is a higher quality for tuna. There are three in total. That will give you 250,000 gold. So let's see if I can catch that one. If not, I'm gonna maybe do it in another video. Yeah, this is taking too long. So let's go out. I don't know, I think I catch something. Maybe I catch the other one. So you're gonna see the amount of gold you can get from each. So this event, it's might be good for making gold, guys. So still I'm not sure how much, because actually I got quite fast the tuna. I was scared that we won't get it, but the big one, that's the one that we want, the 250,000 gold. And that one I think is harder to get for sure. I have to test the drop rates. Let's see what else they added. Another huge thing that I really love, okay, is, guys, oh, by the way, they extended the For Honor. Okay, For Honor event is extended for another, I don't know, 3-4 weeks, I don't know, I'm not sure. So so daily the same rewards, weekly. Okay, and we can still get this once, because I didn't finish, so that's good. So this one was extended, and I think the rewards, you can get gems, so I think they improve it. They will, a new season will start. I think we have to wait for 1 or 2 days for the new season to start. So yeah, not a big fan of this event For Honor, but if they give those rewards, I might try it. So let's see if, no, I cannot see in here, because we have to wait for 1 or 2 days for the new season with different rewards to start, I think. One thing, let me see. Yeah, another, one of the best things that happened, by the way, is the bonus. At bonus go, we have the monthly login, okay? And besides that, we have, see right there? What's this, attendance bundle? Okay. Powerful login bonus, guys. This is huge. Check this out. For 68 days. Oh my gosh. So you have in total 60 days, but you have time 69 days, actually. 70 should be. To collect these rewards, guys. So every day just claim. As you can see, lots of gold, adventure keys, boost tickets. These are S weapon polishes, let's see, S, and then we get the L, guys, from 34th day, 44 and 54, two of each, okay? So we're getting also some L, that's good. What else? We're getting pet summon tickets, more gold, adventure keys, and then we get the refined stones also from 39th to for weapon, 49 to for armor, and 59 to 4 accessories. And check this out, guys. On the 10-20, so from 10 days, 10 till 16 days, we get this powerful special chest. I'm gonna show you what we can get from them. So that's really nice. I think we start with 1, then we get in 2, 3, 4, 3, 5, 6, and then 7. That's really nice. And check this out. If you log in, we get on top of that bonus. If you log in 10 days, we get a full rank S++ gear chest, okay? If you log in 30 days, we get rank L weapon and armor chest, guys. First time we're getting that, so... See, this is a good thing. This is a good thing. So I think this is are the best rewards right now in this update. Plus, if you log in for 60 days, check this out. Rank L weapon and armor choice, guys. That's insane. And let's see all these rewards. Keep in mind we have seven characters. Let's see if they are independent for each character or it's for the entire account. Hopefully it's for each character, because if that is true, guys, this is insane. We're getting lots of rewards, no? Because you multiply all those rewards with 7. So I'm quite excited about this. Let's see. Oh, yes. See, it's the individual on each character. So that means, guys, we're getting how many? 2 multiplied by 7, that's 14 L weapon polishes. 14 of each, okay, weapon, armor, and accessories. Same for the refined stones, 14 of each. Plus, we're getting how many in total? We have right here 2, 5, 10, 11, 17. How much is this? Like 24? 24 powerful special chests for each character. That is a lot. It's like 120 plus of these ones, and you're gonna see what you can get. Plus, we're getting how many? 7 S+ gear, another 7 rank random L weapon and armor chest, and 7 choice L weapon and armor. So you can make for an alt or for your main full gear without any problem, because you can choose what you need. So that's insane, guys. This is insane. I really love that. And okay, let's go to read the patch notes, because I think I skipped something, and to see also about the challenger, the other event that we'll get. So let's go and check that. Oh, by the way, there is an Amazon Prime event, and if you log in with Amazon Prime, by the way, you can have a trial for 2 weeks Amazon Prime, and we're getting full for each, how many? It's like from 28 to 11, 28 this today till 11th next month. So every 2 weeks or something like that, we're getting full set. First will be Olympian choice costumes, then knighthood, rockstar, light armor, imperial 2, Olympian. This is another Olympian, or is the same? Wait, because we start with Olympian. Oh, we're getting again the Olympian, okay. Kingsguard, Rockstar, so they kind of repeat themselves, Imperial too. So that means, guys, you can, if you already have on your main, for alts you can claim them. Me, I already have Amazon Prime activated. It costs, I think, $5 or 10, I think, per month. I think 5, I'm not sure. So, because I activated for the other game that I played to get also, because they also have an event Amazon Prime. So if you want, you can take the 2 weeks trial for free, okay? Let's go read fast the patch notes, because I want to show you some other cool things. So this event is not bad, so let's check first. Patch notes. Let's see what we can get the exact amount from the Tuna event, okay? Because that event might be good actually to get gold. So see the three types of Tuna. Small Tuna is 500 gold, then it's 10,000 and 250. I was right, okay? And the higher the quality of the bait, the more chances you get to get more of this and higher quality Tuna, okay? So if you use the higher quality bait, you should get more giant golden tuna. So we'll see. And okay, this is the Amazon Prime. I wanted to show you something else. This we already saw. Login bonuses. Here what you can get in from the powerful special chest, the one that you get every 10 days. Adventure keys 1000, 20% rate. Clear tickets 500, 15%. 5 million gold, 15% rate. Costume chest S2S Plus, 4 of them, 15%. Gear chest S2S Plus Plus, again 4. Rank S++ plus gear, 10% chance 1, and rank S++ plus costume, 10% 1. So keep in mind, in total we get over 120. So that's nice. Lots of rewards from there also. And don't forget the cumulative rewards, okay? For honor, so from, okay, next month, first next month, that's when we'll start the new season, okay? And check this out, we'll get different rewards. See, we're getting gems also. Before we didn't get gems. See, so you see the ranking and also chance to get the gear choice. Okay, S plus plus gear choice. Okay, new wings. Okay, we saw that one. And then I want to show you the tower, guys. The tower event, Challenger Tower, will start from so next month on 9. Okay, next month on 9 we'll get the Challenger Tower. So that means in about 10, 11 days, something like that. Actually more. Okay, so here guys, entry power will be 8,000. No, there will be two. One to level 50, you don't have a recommended power. And from level 51 to 100, 8,000. 8 million, sorry, which is not a lot. But as rewards, guys, you can get polishes, refined stones, challenges, proof, rank S plus plus gear, rank L skill, change traits. Okay, so that's really nice. Quite excited. I'm curious how many we'll get. And also there are ranking rewards. We're getting gems and S plus plus for honor costumes if you are in the higher ranking, and gold. So yeah, this is nice though. It's not that bad. The rewards are good for the, but the problem that is that we have to wait. Okay. And other, so this is the update. Let me know what you think, guys. And yeah, see you in the next video. Bye, guys.